softball facility isn't shoot great, but if you were sort of comfortable the whole way, anything offensively you did you like to
oppose coming?
I think he's had a 10-point lead in the second half.
Good one, I'm over the best couple. No one not wearing the uniform anyway. We just continue to shoot ourselves in the foot by time of quality. You know, we work like crazy to create turnovers. This is, this, I mean, I've been doing this a long time. I've seen a lot of basketball. I've been out of the gym since I was old enough to remember. My dad, I've never seen guards go down the floor and forget to take the ball. I mean, we've done that the last three games. I don't know how that was. We just don't finish. You know, and it's hard.
Can you talk a little bit about Devin Williams' mentality right now, his mental state?
Things, trying to help, you know, how to hurt. You can't continue to turn the ball over the place.
How much of an impact do you think the way your team responded to those two technicals in the first half had on the full course of the game?
I don't know. Did you ask that? I'm to the point I'm going to defend our guys. You know, they can't do it, obviously. Three got technical for I don't know what happened. But I'm going to defend them. It's the wears on you.
How do you think Nate Adrian played in his first start of the year?
I thought Nate had his best game, maybe of his career. He was really good. Passed the ball, kept the ball going, kept the ball moving. I thought defensively he was really, really good. And he made some shots, but I mean, I think his floor game was very, very good.
Coach, did Tavon Myers take a step forward tonight?
Yeah, I mean, you know, we've talked about it. Tay kind of dug himself a hole, and you know, I think the great thing about Tay is that he's been great. You know, he knows he put himself in that position. He's a guy who's got to get himself out. And I think he's starting to take advantage of the opportunities that he gets. And, yeah, I mean, you know, the better you play, it's kind of like I had a guy who was, when I took over at Akron, he was a starter for the other coach. Wasn't playing very well. And he came in, he said, Coach, I could play better if you were more positive. Like I said, I could be a hell of a lot more positive if you were a better player. You know, that goes both ways. And I think the more positive things that Tay does, obviously, the more confidence we're going to have.
What's the long term for Ethan?
I don't know. I would hope he could go up to back to practice on Thursday, but I don't know that.
Bob, is it fair to say that your reserve players are so used to seeing guys come off the bench and produce that they almost kind of expect it, whether it is Nate or Tavon or Elijah that it's, they're kind of expected to do it.
Yeah, I mean, I think Jayshon and Tariq have been very good at coming off the bench and making a difference. Nate's been good, but I thought Nate as a starter today was very good, and he gives us that size that Issa gives us on the perimeter. So. Jayshon, I know is just so much more comfortable on top of that.
Folks play along the baseline and able to get it in there to them. Something you guys saw from the first game, or
what's that again?
Holton's play, getting those close shots along the baseline, just something you guys saw? Or?
They overhelp, and they just weren't going to guard John on the perimeter. And so when they overhelp, we were trying to get John to cut into the seams. Yeah. It was probably there way more than what we got in the ball.
You didn't get shots, but you feel good defensively? You guys held them to pretty low percentage.
We're getting better at half court. I thought we were. We just fundamentally weren't very good in that half and get, with our pressure. We talked about that and showed it on the film. Tried to clean that up. I think we can get a lot better. But I think the positive today was I thought we had more bounce in our step again. We've been kind of like a half a step behind everything. We ran balls down from behind again. We made plays from behind that we haven't been making. Just I thought our effort, but just that we had that bounce.
Are there specific things that you try to do to combat people throwing the ball over the press, or is that kind of okay because of what you're talking about, chasing from behind? You still feel like you can speed them up and get them out of rhythm, even if they do that?
Well, you don't want to get numbers, and I think what happened before. Well, I know what happened before when they step through a trap, and if they step through and the guy can bounce it, now all of a sudden you're looking at 5-on-3. If he passes it, splits it, and passes, you're still looking at 4-on-3. That's bad numbers. Those, we have, it's a numbers game. It's that's why you screen. That's why you ball screen to create numbers. And we were allowing them to create numbers because of our lack of fundamentals. Our fundamentals just weren't very good. We didn't close traps. I thought we did a better job today. Once they get out of the trap, you've got to be able to slow the ball down. You can't let the ball contain the defense. I thought we did a better job of attacking the ball and slowing the ball down, which enables us then to get back lining the ball. So it was a lot better effort. We still could have done some things better. I didn't think we rebounded as well. A lot of that's Devin's not in the game. We're not going to rebound.
When you look ahead to Florida this weekend, is having the SEC challenge game in the middle of the conference schedule a different feeling than previous years? It's been in the middle of the non-conference schedule.
I haven't thought about it. We have the assistant coaches who are doing the scouts, so I know Larry has that scout, so I know Larry's going to watch it for it, but I don't want to get confused, So I'll start doing that tonight. Tomorrow, we got tomorrow off, so I'll do that tomorrow. Try to familiarize myself. I don't know anything about them. I know I saw a little bit of one game, and they seem like they play kind of like we do. I know the assistant coach, though.
Anything else?